Baby boy would save our sons and daughters.